a single mom. I have soccer practice. And I do the work of my husband, who I haven't seen since the birth of our twins, 30 years ago. Think of this as a modern-day Cinderella. Cinderella and Frankenstein's love child.